guess I'll hit right. Seems to be some sort of valley over there. That might be. Something over there. No, actually, let's head left first. See if I can actually, see what the heck that TLF-28A is. Let's figure out what that is. Yeah, I should make a marker. Debris-filled. I should hopefully find out what's up here and return over here before the darkness falls, because I have no idea what's on this planet. I don't want to find out. So I should probably find some sort of shelter. I think it'll take too long to construct one myself. The hell? The Pilgrim's Curiosity. Well, TLF-28A is closer. Then we'll go over to Pilgrim's Curiosity and come back to the debris field. Well, this trip is going to be a bit of a long one. Savannah deserty type planet. Oh dear. What the heck is that? Oh, that's part of my event screen. Okay. Found it. It's a ship. It's thruster components in all directions. This thing will not get off this planet at all. Seeing how high the gravity is on this planet, those thrusters won't do. See if I can dig it in here. Find the... There you are. It's still semi-operational, too. The TLF-28A-LSF-cargo ship. Huh. Oh, hello. Medium cargo container has a railgun, medical components, and more ammo. Alright. Where is your cargo container? Located at um, cargo. I should probably go sparingly on the jetpack. Components. I don't have any construction components on board. Let's take it off of you. Why is it painted?
Inventory full. Inventory full.
Right. To the Pilgrim's Curiosity. Wonder what we will find here. That looks awesome and menacingly at the same time. I don't like it. Ooh, hello. Looks like a recent crash. What's with the blinking lights? Anybody here? Hello? You guys need any help? Okay. What is going on here? Battery. I get in? And can I lift off with this thing still? Oh, it's got some guns. Nope, no, those aren't guns. Alright, well, I guess we go to here. Warning lights, huh? Oh. Oxygen bottles. Hello. Small cargo container. 250 solar cells. Alright. Nothing here. Nothing here. It's not connected to the oxygen network. Oop. Okay. Production, living area, drone bay, airlock, maintenance, cargo deck, observatory. Welcome to the Pilgrim's Curiosity. Huh. Ooh, ammo. Hey. Well. Looks like I found a medical station. Text panel. Activation fail. Huh. Hey, got some fuel. All right. Okay. The heck is that oxygen area?
Inventory full.
Oops. Hey, you got a lot of ammo. Right. All right. Where do I go from here? Gotta find that oxygen area.
Fuel low.
There we go. Alrighty. Well, maybe I can find it on here. Up here.
Inventory
full.
God damn it.
Assembler, air vent. So it's like
inventory full. Inventory full. Inventory full. Inventory full. Inventory full.
Whoops. Probably a what? Oh, that's a
inventory full.
Let's go ahead and attach it to the car and then get back to the drop area. O2? Aha. Still can get access to it. Still don't know where that one is. Thank you. That's not good. God damn it. I barely see anything. It's a fucking dust storm. Ah! Fuck you! Fucking lightning. Maybe I should have stayed at the Pilgrim's Curiosity. Well, shit, I don't have access to my cargo container anymore. God damn it. Oh, fuck. No, 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 no. Shit. Shit.